Congratulations.
Thanks.
Michelle Donaghy fits right in at Central Penn College in Cumberland County, but there's something important about Michelle that sets her apart.
That, you know, a lot of people now know.
Michelle is the youngest person to graduate from the school in its 140-year history.
I graduated here with my bachelor's degree in business administration in a year and a half at 17 years old.
A self-described overachiever, Michelle graduated from high school at 15.
I kind of filled up my schedule, so I was taking advanced classes, and I was like, might as well take some college classes to kind of get that step ahead.
Not only did Michelle finish all of her classwork in a year and a half, but while she was here, she was also actively involved in student life.
Did Student Government Association my first year here, became treasurer, and then from treasurer I became president.
It wasn't all work, though.
I cannot tell you how many fun times I've had in the gaming lab, just spending time with my friends and then obviously studying, and then the relationships I've had with my professors.
Michelle is already putting her degree to use, working as a business analyst. Her advice?
Kind of pursue your dreams and figure out what you want to do. You never know what the future holds.